Hey guys, what's up? TTM Mike here, coming at you with two TTM returns. Those of you who follow my videos, you know I've been working on this New York Mets Shea Stadium project. So right there we have Frank Thomas, that was $5. Ed Cranepool was, I believe, $10. JC Martin was free. Duffy Dye was free through the mail. Del Unser was free through the mail. Wayne Garrett was free through the mail. Bob Baylor was free through the mail. Jerry Grody was $10. Jerry Kuzman was $10. Bruce Beauclair was free through the mail. And my most recent return is this guy right here, Mr. Al Weiss, free through the mail. So that is a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 autographs. I have room for maybe like 4 more. And after that, hopefully I'll just retire this piece. Because it has taken a beating going through the mail, that's for sure. But yeah, thank you, Mr. Al Weiss, for he did that in about, he signed that. It took about 2 weeks. So thank you, kind sir. And received this return from former safety, LA Rams, the great Nolan Cromwell. Nolan Cromwell was a safety on the Rams, and he was a heck of a player, man. He used to be a hard hitter and just an all-around great player. I didn't think he was going to sign. I've tried him 2 or 3 times before and never heard back from him, but I never quit trying. So I sent him again. This time he decided to sign. So happy that he signed for me, Mr. Nolan Cromwell. I remember when I was a kid, I used to watch the Rams. They were always on TV, and he was a heck of a player. He was a safety. I believe he had a brother who played in the NFL also. But thank you to Mr. Nolan Cromwell. Thank you to Mr. Al Weiss. Appreciated, sirs. Thank you, kind sirs. I really appreciate it. And thanks to you guys for tuning in and watching this quick TTM video. I really appreciate you guys. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Should I retire this Mets project now while I'm ahead or continue going maybe 3 or 4 more times? I don't know, man. I get nervous when I send these multi-signed projects out, but I just love adding autographs to them. So, well, that's it for today, guys. Let me know what you think, and have a great day. I'll see you next time I make a video. Take care, everybody. God bless. Peace.